Heeding the call of Christendom, two of Europe's greatest kings, Richard I of England and Philip II of France, have arrived in the Holy Land, ready to lead the Third Crusade to glory and help restore the Kingdom of Heaven.